Watching this back and seeing the way you treated me, using me to get the experience, the exposure, dare I say, the acting practice?
Oh, snap. And spoiler alert, Katie did not patch things up with Greg. But here's what did go down on the Bachelorette finale. Last week, our heroine was in tears and ready to quit the show after Mr. Frontrunner walked out on her. Can she move forward and give Blake and Justin a real chance? Cut to a water balloon fight and a makeout session. So, yes.
Okay.
On their dinner date, Blake gives a long-winded speech that boils down to this.
I was like, I love her.
And this dude, who's now on his third Bachelorette, he doesn't play games with love.
I love you so much.
Katie later unceremoniously dumps Justin, and at the final rose ceremony, Blake delivers the words every woman wants to hear.
I can't give you what you came here for.
Awkward. But then there's the kicker.
Because you deserve a lot more than that.
Hilarious, dude. We're back to after the final rose, where Katie wraps up her unfinished business with the thespian who got away.
The acting.
I mean, it was pretty good until the end when you kind of f***ed it up and ran away.
Blake comes out. They're engaged and so happy, you guys, and so in love. And is Tayshia really conducting this interview when Blake was just pursuing her less than a year ago? Head to TV Line for our full recap by Dave Nemitz and let us know how long you expect Katie and Blake's happily ever after to last in the comments. For TVLine.com, I'm Rebecca Iannucci.